The first point I would make is that if the British Army was asked to fight tonight,
yes,
it would fight tonight. And I don't think anybody in this room should be under any illusion that if the Russians invaded Eastern Europe tonight, then we would meet them in that fight. That would be the first point I'd make.
Thank you, General. Yeah, no, I'm absolutely certain that if the Russians invaded Eastern Europe, the British Army would be there. I'm a reserve officer, so I would probably be there with them.